Story we're watching here at 4 o'clock. An overnight crash on the Eisenhower leaves a 29-year-old man dead. That crash happened around 2:20 this morning on the I-290 eastbound ramp to Cicero Avenue. State police say the driver was ejected after striking an unoccupied parked vehicle. He was pronounced dead on the scene, has been identified as Terrence K. Mitchell of Chicago. The cause of that crash is under investigation.